Theo moves into the club turn. They're off. That's Walt's flight towards the inside with Ideal Chris driving out as Wellwood Pete, and it's Wellwood Pete that takes the lead. Between horses racing in second, Ideal Chris along the rail, Walt's flight three deep on the bend. I am never wrong with Spensive fifth in sixth position. A Count Dancer racing seventh, Peanut Skipper. Pacing Eagle, the trailer, they go off the quarter, 28 3/5. Ideal Chris shows on top. I am never wrong. The challenger second, racing in third. The Wellwood Pete in fourth position now is Walt's flight. Spensive ready to go fifth. In sixth, the Count Dancer in seventh to the half mile pole. Peanut Skipper, Pacing Eagle out of last. Into the half mile up on the outside with the rush. That's Walt's flight to take the lead. I am never wrong. Racing second. Spensive comes on third. Racing in fourth to the 3/4 mile pole. Ideal Chris. A Count Dancer is fifth. Moving up to be sixth. That's the Pacing Eagle along the rail. Wellwood Pete shuffle to seventh. Trailing the field now is Peanut Skipper. We're into the upper turn. I am never wrong. Regains the lead a length. Spensive moves three wide to be second. Ideal Chris saving third. A Count Dancer comes on fourth. They turn for home. That's Spensive on a short lead. A Count Dancer moves up to be second. Spensive leads by three lengths. A Count Dancer is second with Wellwood Pete out there third. But it's expensive in front.